I headed to the studios of Mr. Ukulele himself, Roy Sakuma. A former student of ukulele grandmaster, Otis San, Roy has been teaching the joys of this instrument for over 30 years. He runs the ukulele school along with his wife Kathy, and their joy and passion for this small instrument is infectious.
You have to be patient because she's not advanced like us.
I'm not advanced.
Okay, just to make sure, let's you and I hit our C chord together.
Okay.
Make sure we sound alike. Okay. Go hit it.
Oh no, what's going on there?
I was just joking. That was me.
Yeah.
Strum four times. 1, 2, 3. Change now. 1, 2. Change to F. 1, 2, 3. Change to G7. Pivot. 1, 2, 3. You almost got it. Look
almost,
at that.
Almost.
And that's in less than 2 minutes.
Right. Yeah. How long did it take you guys to learn that?
Oh, 10 seconds. I'm just joking. Seriously. Now comes the fun part. We'll do it. We'll do it one more time.
Yeah.
But we'll go fast. A 1, 2, 1. I'm just joking. Just joking. But you know, you were ready.
Yeah,
you were
going like that. Concentrating. Okay.
The ukulele is synonymous with the state of Hawaii. And, you know, 40 years ago, I had a dream that the ukulele could become a solo instrument and recognized around the world. And that's why I created the Ukulele Festival 40 years ago. And we get people from all over the world that come to see it or write to us that they want to perform in the Ukulele Festival.
It was at the festival where Roy discovered his latest protege, Nick Acosta. Nick was born without his lower right arm, but that hasn't stopped him from becoming one of Hawaii's ukulele rising stars of the future. I watched as Roy and Nick dueled it out on the ukuleles, and I asked how it came about.
Roy saw me at the ukulele festival, and after that he just took me under his wing and started to teach me.
I saw that, you know, being born without a right arm, there were challenges for him, and I just felt that I really wanted to help him. There was this passion in me that I knew that if he wanted to that opportunity to work with me, that I could teach him things, just about anything. And it worked out. You know, we've been working together for about 1.5 years, and there is nothing that I cannot teach him. He has the desire to learn.
Do you feel like a musical genius in a way?
Yeah, kind of.
It's just touches for my wife and I. We are so thankful to see this tiny instrument gain popularity all over the world. And you know, you're right, and Nick's right. This is such a loving instrument.